Yeah. Can be studied. I did the ground balance adjustment on the level, friends. I'm going to look at the pennies now. Our pennies are over there. That's 5 dimes. I looked at the 5 dimes. I mean, just a moment ago. That Minelab didn't detect it. Yes, I do. Some of our friends say that Minelab is going to be so famous. Yes, they are very good, but I am pointing out that we should use a device accordingly. In general, search values. I'm using it. If I increase the sensitivity of the detector, we'll fly. I'm getting closer. As it looks, very good. Now, when I remove the coil, we'll be affected here. Friends, detects the electronic unit when I bring the coil closer. The Visionary leaves no money on the ground with a 70 Siminen search coil. It doesn't have to be Minelab or Lorenz, those brands are not deeper than this detector. This detector detects very deep. And 70 to CM, let me see. Detects very well and it detects perfectly. I won't bring the head any closer to the electronic unit. It will detect the unit. Is it in the soil or not? Do you see the stability? As long as you keep the soil balanced. Do it, friends. Can't you understand anything? I mean, I definitely don't think. I leave no doubt. Must be clear and understandable. That's it. Oh. I hope it was a useful video. Let me mention this again. Minelab's products are very high quality, but I try to say at every opportunity that we need to use a device according to the conditions in which we are going to search. I keep saying and I repeat that we must use the devices according to their intended purpose. Minelab's GPX series are very good in my opinion, but where and what do we use them for? If you're looking for nugget gold or coins. In other words, it is a pulse induction detector designed for use in medium, low weight gold fields. However, I cannot recommend using these products at 2, 3, 4 meters, which we call very deep targets. Big titled Visionary, like, so that he can go deeper. I'm saying you should use other pulse detectors. Lorenz's, for example. Yes, Lorenz pulse detectors are also very good, but they're 5 times more expensive than the Visionary detector. Boo, when we do our test with Lorenz, you won't find this device lagging behind. I'll test this with Lorenz in the future, but in the trials with my friends, both detectors. We can predict on average what you will and will not see. So what I'm saying is that you can choose a detector according to your purpose and budget. But the Visionary I'm using here, 70 centimeter search coil. How powerfully the Minelab's DD Head 45 can easily detect the 2 kilos of metal that it doesn't pull. You saw. The special feature of the Minelab is its high sensitivity to small targets. It can detect a meter or a meter and a half maximum. I'm talking about maximums. According to the coil diameter, according to the volume of metal, it does the job and is a very high quality product, but it is not right to expect high 2-3 meter depths. So if you are looking for deep targets and maximum performance, we have to use a kite coil. Visionary passed these tests with flying colors. I recommend every successful product. It's not necessarily this product. Goodbye until we meet in the next video.